Whose kid is that? Guess where we are? There's Missy's hair stuck in the camera. I'll just give that back to you. We're at Disney! Yay, look at all the rides and all the cast members. It's so much fun. Yay!
This is like Disney!
Disney! Ollie, we're at Disney!
Say Disney!
Disney!
Mickey Mouse!
Disney! Dada.
Yeah, you're gonna ride rides with Dada, huh?
We're at Disney. This is the side that no one sees, though, where they take your money. Yeah. They're gonna take my money.
Let it go, let it go.
And Missy always puts on Disney iTunes radio when we get there.
If you're looking for a good Disney radio, Disney Princess Radio has the best song.
Disney Princess Radio.
Ollie is loving this.
Don't care. They're going to say.
We are so excited. We haven't been to Disneyland in a couple months, and I know
you were before me.
Yeah, I think last time I was is February, and this is January. And I know some people don't get to go ever or very often, so we're very lucky. But we're excited to get back because it's been a while.
We are all Mickey'd out. We got Ollie's Mickey jacket, and he's wearing his Mickey shirt, and he's got his Mickey. He's got his Mickey cup, huh?
That's Donald Duck.
We have made it. We have made it and we're heading to Disneyland. Lots of Frozen stuff. And I'm excited because Missy got to see the Frozen thing last time and I didn't get to.
Ollie's gonna love it even more. And we wanna go see the Aladdin show because we haven't done that with Ollie and he's really into stuff like that.
Yeah. Yay. Those flowers of Mickey, they mean we've made it. Let's go have some fun. Missy just made a good point. Everything is sort of decorated like Arendelle. Like, look at this for the lamps.
This looks like...
Yeah. No, especially with the little crystal in there. It's cool. Every time we come here, there's something different. Like, the way they decorate it or the things they have.
Okay, but the
just makes it really fun.
Like Halloween and Christmas time.
Yeah,
like
Halloween and Christmas are really cool. We've stumbled upon a room with lots of Frozen art. Oh, Missy, these are like the clay models. Of Elsa and Anna.
That's really neat.
Do you know how they do it?
Uh-uh.
They make a clay model and then they scan it in a computer. And they're able to like mold a little easier.
Are these the actual them? Or is it like...
These are probably them, yeah. Look, there's Olaf and Sven and Kristoff. Do you see that, buddy? They use those to make the movie.
What is that, Olaf?
They have all this really, really cool art up here too. Like conceptual stuff. And here's concept art from actual Frozen. So there's like an Anna and an Elsa. Look at Olaf. Olaf looks like he did when they first thought of him up, you know? Yeah. I love stuff like this, like the behind the scenes stuff of the movies that normally you don't get to see. It's really cool because Disney likes to show all that off all the time. The fangirls have surrounded Minnie Mouse. She's quite popular. And there's Mr. Donald Duck. Ollie, you see Donald? We are definitely right. They are definitely changing a lot of things into Frozen. Look at what Aurora's castle. They turned it into Arendelle. It's all blue and they got the banners up. Looks cool.
We're at the Jolly Holiday for lunch, which is the one with the yellow and white.
Isn't that also
umbrellas.
Where they do the fried chicken?
No, they do it at the Peach Place. I've been actually really enjoying this place every time I go to Disneyland because they have this grilled cheese with this tomato soup and it is so good.
It's called the Jolly Holiday Combo.
It's really good. Like I really enjoy it and I feel like I crave it now every time I go. I'm like, we have to go there for lunch.
It is really good. Missy gets it.
Yeah, it's very mild. And Brian just got a turkey sandwich. And Ollie just eating what I got tons of snacks in here, you guys.
Oh wow, you went all out.
Yeah, never can be too safe. Plus, there's tons of food for him to eat here.
Basically, right when you get into Disneyland, you have to fuel up.
Yes.
Because it's gonna be a long day.
It's true, like, it kind of takes a while to actually get going. Because you're like, hey, now we're here, we gotta eat. Then we gotta go do this. So, But we're getting started.
First ride has to be Pirates of the Caribbean 3. Ollie, don't be scared, okay?
Excited? Say yes.
Can you say pirate?
Don't.
We got the front of the boat.
These might get a little wet. There's like a couple splash boats.
Pretty sure we're gonna get a little bit wet.
Scoundrel Captain Jack Sparrow will never be on
We are headed in to the petting zoo, which we've never actually experienced. We've never been in here.
Oh my gosh, look at the goats just sitting on the barrels.
Yeah.
He actually comes down on the boxes or barrels. Those are just
for
the goats.
Okay. Aww. Pet him. Say bah.
Bah.
Can
you say goat?
Goat.
Say goat.
Hi, baby.
Hey, guys. How's it going? Say hi.
Hi. Isn't it cute?
It looks like it's night-night time for them, huh?
He's just like, hi.
Go ahead and pet him. Go ahead. It's okay.
Aww.
So cute, though, the little goats.
Yeah, they're taking a break over here.
I was just saying, this is like the cleanest petting zoo I've ever
seen.
Yeah,
you guys should see the ground. It's so clean.
Look at this dope collar it's wearing.
I know.
It's like studded out.
Aww.
Whoa, just like in its touch and feel book, miss. It's like fuzzy, just like
yeah,
that.
Yeah,
you know?
It is.
Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, isn't he cool?
Yes.
That guy is big.
Oh, he played someone like
I know. Alright, we have made our way over to California Adventure and we are going to Frozen Fun. Ollie, where are we at? Can you say Frozen? Yeah. This is weird. It's like we're walking the halls of Arendelle right now. This is so cool. We're going into like a little Frozen sing-along that Ollie is going to love. Whose kid is that? What are you doing? Could he be any cuter?
I'm dizzy just watching him.
Wow, Ollie. You got yourself a little defender.
And I'm, Princess Anna. Oh my dear. Your Highness, I had no idea you'd be here.
Hi, everybody.
Yes, you're not supposed to be on stage yet.
Come on, let's go and play. It's like you've gone away.
And now we're not. I wish you would tell me why.
Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Let it go. Look at him just way and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on.
And the fears of lost control can't get to me at all.
I think he's enjoying himself.
It's time to see.
It's the anniversary of when we met, and I want to give her a present. Something special. So, we're not there yet. Like most flowers or chocolate.
Oh, sweet Elsa!
Your
Majesty.
Whoa.
Hello, everyone.
Let it go.
Let it go.
Whoa.
Let
it go. Whoa. Whoa. Woo. we just left the Frozen Fun Thing, which was really cool.
So cute, it's so magical in there.
And now we are walking along the pier, and we're gonna go see if we can find Woody so that Oliver can meet Woody, because he's really been into Toy Story, and he really likes Woody.
That'd be so cool.
We got the army man in his house.
All right,
rabbit tippy
tap tap.
Look who it is, it's Woody! We found him!
We're not signing autographs for him, but he's your dad.
Can we smile, say cheese? Thank you, Woody. It's Woody, you guys. Bye-bye. Mr. Buzz Lightyear in the flesh. Look at that. Hey, have you heard of YouTube before? He knows YouTube. See, look, he's doing the thumbs up, right? Thumbs up, that's what you're supposed to be doing.
Can you give knuckles?
Yeah, and go woogie 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 woogie. Oh, he just pushed his button. Beep beep. Just don't push his laser button, Ollie.
Say bye bye.
Thank you, Mr. Lightyear. Ollie,
you
met Buzz. Buzz knew about YouTube, you guys. He must watch. He must get on the YouTubes when Andy's away, right?
Yep.
I bet he loves watching toy reviews. Ice cream swag.
Exactly what I wanted.
Looks good.
It tastes good too.
Yum. You love that, don't you, buddy? It's like, yes. Yes, I do. Look at that tired, sleeping baby right now.
He's out.
He's so out. They just bought us bread too, so that means it's a good restaurant. Right?
For me.
While Oliver is sleeping, we're gonna go ahead and get some food and relax before our long drive home. But I'm gonna go ahead and end today's vlog. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed, subscribe to our channel because it's free.
Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog.
See you tomorrow. Bye.
They kept falling out.
Come on, Ollie.